You have to love this guy.
You know, first chance tonight for one of the best all time. Dante Pettis has a chance to set a couple of marks tonight. Pettis has a seam. Pettis on his feet. Pettis still going. This will set the all-time record. He is into the end zone. Ninth career punt return for a score. The most ever. 64 yards. Pettis all the way to history.
That's a special, special deal. Look at the sidelines. His teammates mobbing him. When he caught that ball, it was as if this whole stadium knew he was going to do something special.
With an ankle injury, setting up the reverse. Ahmed back the other way. Gaskin inside the 10. Touchdown, Huskies. 34 yards with a strike. The third down number is just 2 for 6 on the night. This is the best third down team in the conference. Browning dialing deep for Pettis. Fingertip catch. 47 yards to the score. Second time Pettis has found Pater tonight. Setting up the screen to Coleman. Coleman. Stayed on his feet. He is still going. You cannot bring LaVon Coleman down. 31 yards. Trying to turn upfield. Ahmed. Ahmed still on his feet. Nothing but green grass in front. Ahmed is putting this one away. 58 yards. Savon Ahmed, the freshman out of Kirkland, Washington, his third touchdown of the season.